Hello, flowers. It's me, Cozy Bee. I hope you're all feeling healthy and hydrated today. If you saw the thumbnail and read the title of this video, then you know what we're doing today. Unfortunately, I don't have time to record the entire voiceover as I'm going out of state, but I hope you enjoy, and at the end there is a live clip where I explain everything I do. Have fun!
Thank you.
Well, I think that does it. I got a lot of work done. Unfortunately, the scientists live here forever now. And I guess that maintenance guy might live here forever now, too. Although, I don't trust him not to walk through this little fence, so let's just... Let's just put him over here, I guess. Anyway, we did a lot of mountains and valleys, and now we have an active volcano in our cryptid zoo. Which, you know, I feel that's kind of important. I put some steam vents around it. I probably mentioned that when I was recording the voiceover part, but it will look like the volcano is active underground and moving around this area. I really wanted to get some dark... I don't know what to call it. Some dark path? Not path. Terrain. I don't know why my brain's not working. Probably because I'm recording a video. Anyway, I wanted to get some dark terrain around the base, but they don't really have any, and I tried the asphalt, but it has a very rigid outline, so that didn't work out. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed completing the area behind the Mahamba exhibit with some very interesting features that are probably very dangerous. And of course, we spent a lot of time filling out the area between the Loch Ness Monster and Bigfoot exhibits. And hopefully this electrified fence will keep out the, will keep the maintenance workers contained in their own exhibit. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed today's episode, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care out there!